Veteran Congress leader Shantaram Naik expired on Saturday morning with a massive heart attack at his Madgaon residence. The three-time MP was one of the oldest loyal congressmen of Goa. He would be cremated on Sunday morning in his Kukuri village. 72-year-old Shantaram had started participating in politics as a student congressman since the second assembly election of Goa in 1967 at the age of 21 and was in active politics for the last 46 years since 1972. He was the president of Goa Pradesh Congress Committee till last month. He was married to Mumbai's leading lawyer Ujjwal Nikam's sister Beena and is also survived by his son Archit. His wife Beena is also very active in Mahila Congress. Shantaram was elected to the Lok Sabha for the first time in 1984 from North Goa. He was then elected as a Rajya Sabha MP twice, in 2005 and then in 2011, for 12 years. He had also tried his luck in assembly election in 1994 from Kukuri, but could not win. Being a lawyer, Shantaram was known for his articulation on several issues of national importance, though Kokni and Goa was always close to his heart. He was also the president of All India Congress Parishad held at Ernakulam in Kerala in February 2008. Several national leaders across the party lines paid tribute to him on Twitter. They included Vice President of India Venkaiah Naidu, Congress President Rahul Gandhi, former BJP Vice President Kalraj Mishra, former Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot and NCP leader Praful Patel. Hundreds of people paid visit to Shantaram's Madgaon house and paid tributes to him. His funeral will leave from Kukuri residence on Sunday morning at 11 o'clock.
कोणा खरं दिसचं ना परंतु गोयचे घटक राज्य हे हो जो निर्णय झालो राजीव गांधी सरकारान जो निर्णय घेतलो तो अशा जेका झिरो आवरच्या प्रसंगातल्यान शांताराम नायकान साध्य करून घेतलो. घटक राज्य दिल्यानंतर स्पेशल स्टेटस गोव्यांक मिळचो यासाठी तो खूप आग्रही राहिलो.
आ रिपोर्टर संदीप तुवेकर फ्रॉम मडगाव एंड व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पणजी.